everything, from the end of the term, into both our cars.
So we're going up and down the center, the elevator, and there I met Sergio, who was taking his futon bed.
No, they.
He was staying for the summer, right?
Supposed to be a bed.
Yep.
And staying in there. So that was the first time I even met Sergio, was in between, say, Ego. And seems like a very nice man.
I'm happy that you know.
Kyle speaks.
I got like.
They do.
No, they felt highly.
It's kind of cool that he's an RA now, and all on the same floor, and.
It didn't go
on. Actually, became a semiconductor.
I'm sorry, what did he do?
He got a job.
A job?
Yeah. It's for a beer and semiconductor. So they make like.
They did so much business for years and years.
Where is this job? On the North Shore?
Yeah, it's in.
Coastal town, like Gloucester.
Now,
so he's not going on to grad school?
I think he's still on the side. What exactly he's doing?
Yeah, but they